And Dr. Wiggy with Robin Hood Integrative Health joins us this morning to talk a little bit more about this. Thanks for joining us, Dr. Wiggy, as
You're
always.
Welcome.
So what exactly is meningitis, first of all?
Yeah, so people hear this term meningitis, they're not exactly sure what that exactly means. But meningitis basically is an infection of the central nervous system, so the spinal cord and the brain. And in most cases, it's from a bacteria or a virus. But in this case that they're talking about, it's actually from a fungal infection, which is unique.
Okay, sounds scary. Well, how do you diagnose it?
Yeah, so unfortunately, there's only one way you can really diagnose meningitis, and that's with a spinal tap. And that is not the most fun procedure to do.
So what exactly is a spinal tap? Would you walk us through that a little bit?
Yeah, so a spinal tap, or technically called a lumbar puncture, like I said, I'm not sure how many of these I've had to do, but they're never fun for myself or for the patient.
Sure not.
So basically what you have to do for the patient is, first you get them curl up in a little ball, like in a fetal position, and you usually have some nurses or some medical students kind of helping hold them in that position. And then what you do, you kind of clean them up and you prep them, and then you take a needle, it's about the length of a pencil, and you basically try and maneuver it into the spinal cord. And the way I try and define that is kind of like trying to thread the eye of a needle, but doing that blindly.
Oh, wow. Okay, so what should we know before having to go through all that? I mean, are there some signs or anything that we should be looking out for?
Well, you know, meningitis, you know, it's also a clinical diagnosis. So, yeah, if you're having headaches or fevers or any sort of neurological deficits like confusion, then, yeah, you should probably be evaluated. But if you're having those signs, like I said, the only way to really diagnose it is by getting some spinal fluid, and you have to go get the lumbar puncture to do that.
Oh, not fun. All right,
no,
well, thank
fun.
You. Thank you for clarifying all of that. And, of course, Dr. Wiggy always has plenty of great tips and suggestions online. You can go to Facebook and search for Dr. Wiggy.